Ration the gas. Take what you need. Leave the rest for some of us. Nah. If you're caught taking more than one can, you will be shot on the questions. No ask.
Hang on, where are you reading from?
The red.
This gas is for everyone.
So there's the infection. I take what I want.
Melanie K, heading out to... What? What does that say? Monty?
Montel William.
Love... Shit? What the fuck?
Connie, I have the kids meet at beach house. Jason.
Done.
Katara, fuck off. Katara, one gas station heading New Orleans. Good luck, love you, Melissa. And Murray, oh, fucking Melissa. You remember Melissa, right? The bitch who was writing poetry.
Yeah.
And Murray, meet me in New Orleans. Bring the pup. The pup? Who the fuck brings a dog when there's a zombie in... Ugh.
Ian, pass through in October. Hurry up and catch up. Heart, Mia. I love you so much!
Took the girls to your mom's, meet us there. Oliver is safe.
Good.
Oliver is safe. I'm reviewing the situation. I'm
okay,
a bad and a bad.
Oh, wait, there's another whole bunch over here. Not important, nothing to stand out funny.
Hey, dude! Shotgun or desert rifle?
Desert rifle. I got a shotgun around these parts.
I got a shotgun! No. Oh god, dude, look, it's gone all Left 4 Dead 1 on our ass.
Shitsicle. This ain't good, yo.
In fact, this is the opposite of good. This is like nega good.
This is pretty not good.
This is double plus not good.
Yeah.
Little 1984 reference for all you literature people.
There's a smoker somewhere over here.
It's in the corn.
It is the corn.
Dude, watch out! It's corn! Dude, watch out! It's corn! In the corn! Feeling like a freak on a leash. Feeling like I have no release. That's like the only decent song in those guys. I cannot see shit!
But can you hear it? Just go. We don't need them! Go! Guys! Come on! Oh dear god, look at that!
What?
I just peeked over the edge and they are storming out there.
Holy
fuck! Oh my god!
Jumping fucking Jesus! Oh god!
Oh my god! Alright, go, go, go!
Go man, go! Go man, go!
Stay away from the walls!
Go catch that puke, motherfucker! I just threw puke halfway through the fucking cornfield!
Go get it! Back down the
stairs! I can't see anything!
Either. Really hope there isn't a tank soon.
Blah 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 blah. You son of a bitch!
Is there actually one? Oh no, that's a
bad one. No, don't worry, I'm fucking with
you. Oh god. I was like, oh god. I knew it. One day. There's a boomer somewhere. Here. Get fat jiggling.
Mind crush, you can hear fat jiggling from a mile away.
This is the worst superpower! Oh, that's a good desert rifle. If they had another pistol, I'd probably get it.
Dude, come on!
I'm coming.
I can hear something crying. Oh, is it you? I'm done.
Oh. I'll just melee you.
Boom! My headshot.
Oh, what's this? Oh, pipe bomb. Yoink. Alrighty. You dead.
No, first they died, now they're dead.
I'm really glad they gave witches this sort of ambient glow around them, even in the pitch black.
Yeah, so you can actually see where they are!
I guess it's because of the eyes, but...
Still, that would make this area so bullshit if you couldn't see the witches!
I still want there to be this one map where you just stumble in, nothing but just sounds of thousands of crying. Oh, they must be across the way. Where? Oh God, no! Not like a story. Oh no! Don't bring it.
Oh. It's dead already. Oh
God. Let's get indoors, get indoors. Get in here, get in here. Come on, there has to be more somewhere. This can't be all they got.
I say we hang out in here until the storm goes.
Yeah. Oh, don't give me...
Ah. No, there they are.
Okay. No, there aren't.
There was a couple of them.
Wow, that was the weakest horde.
Yeah. Either that or the AI has just gotten really good.
My mouse would have glitched out on me big time.
Oh, everyone's up there now, are they?
Yeah.
Too good to be OH GOD!
I'm coming.
How you doing?
I protected you.
We did it! Good job, guys! Woo!
Success!
We are the winners! Where, Spitter? Good job, Spitter. You missed.
I'm full of adrenaline.
You mean heroin?
Grabbing hair, I mean adrenaline. Oh, no, no, no,
no. Oh, whoa, look at that thing. Right now,
yeah. Gimme that, gimme that, gimme that, gimme that ding, gimme that, gimme that, gimme that ding, gimme that, gimme that, gimme that ding.
Okay, here come the rain. Here come the pain. Let's get indoors. Yeah, but isn't that supposed to summon a horde?
Yes!
Stop giving me adrenaline! God!
Okay, so as soon as we get out, it starts again.
There,
oh! There they are!
There we go. Yeah, but like, the sound should be everywhere. Why are they just focusing
on-
Oh,
God!
Oh, I got you. Good job, guys. Oh! Don't think so, motherfucker!
Hitler! Fuck you two.
Okay, now I can read the graffiti. Coach laughter.
Oh my God, that was terrifying. Holy shit! Rochelle killed 94 special infected. No wonder there was 94 common infected. No wonder there was none
that's
fucking showing up.
That's happened to her. That mod's the best thing that's happened to her.
My God, I hate Rochelle, but I don't hate Jeanette Varman, so it's cool.
Because my United States, the place is crawling with witches.
What? It's my United States, a turkey dinner.
I saw the beach, she was all like, turkey dinner, and I was like, and he was all like,
I saw. I went down to the beach and saw Kiki, and the bitch was all like, turkey dinner, and I was all like, hey, I got these bananas. Oh, fuck. It's doing that thing where your hand is just kind of outstretched.
Oh God, give me a hug. City's gone to hell. Let's use the sugar mill as a holdout. Cedar is not coming. The mill is full of witches.
Ronnie Meacham, where are you?
Took Abel and went to the sugar mill. Ronnie McKayam. I think that's what his name is. Meet us at the sugar mill. Cedar's not coming. We're heading to the gas station and dining out tomorrow. Oh, driving out tomorrow. That'd be much better. We're dining tomorrow.
It's the zombie apocalypse. Does anyone want to go to a restaurant?
Let's go have a good time. Shut the fuck up, Kilburn.
Oh, yes, Imperial Moth. Oh.
I have a big ship.
I have a ship, and oh, look at my scar. I got this playing badminton. Oh.
Oh.
How would you get burned that bad playing badminton? You don't want to know.
It's the intense badminton game ever.
the most intense badminton game ever, did you just say?
Yeah.
How was intense?
Contact badminton.
Oh god!
Their head is the racket. And they're also allowed to hit each other with said racket. Which is their head.
By the way, you're all alone, you know that.
Oh, Charger! Wow, he sucks. Oh, I brought friends!
Boom. Okay, let's roll out, cadets!
Sup? So.